What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Oh, you a smuggler? You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir, but Anders... I've got my eye on you, stranger.
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
You will not see him again. Do you hear me? I forbid it.
Father, please. Can't we talk about this?
No, no. End of discussion.
Fine. Fine.
Eski? Wait. Eski!
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jasir.
I am Jasir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, no, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more.
Fucking hell, what?
And yet...
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey.
You get that god I told you about?
What the? You forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no boss, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago.
You didn't answer my question.
Of course.
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care.
Kyle Crane, Esky.
I suppose I could.
You got it.